Every teacher, every doctor, every civil society partner, member of the press, and academia, and every judge should be engaged as activists to make a valuable contribution to this cause.